Well, this lumber is for the wood shop next year. So if you're planning on taking woods, this is going to go over to OSU and be put in the kiln. And then in that kiln, it's going to be dried out and then brought back over here where this wood can be used for woods one and up.